All right, sounds good. Thank you so much, sir. And speaking of Christmas, we have Jess Bellman here. She is the coordinator for the Handmade Marketplace Craft Show, so that you don't end up accidentally giving the same gift that your sister is going to give. Tell us, how does the Handmade Craft Show work and what can we buy there?
Sure. We have about 75 different vendors this weekend, and we have a little bit of everything. We have ornaments, we have home decor, we have things for pets, things for husbands, things for grandparents, things for kids.
I see also things for cooks.
Yep.
I love these little things, and I think people don't realize how valuable those small cutting boards are.
Sure. We have a lot of small things like that, good stocking stuffers and low price things, so you can get a lot.
And these earrings are so super darling. What does that say? It says pumpkin pies.
Pinkie Pines Papery.
Oh.
That's actually my business.
Okay.
So I'll be there too selling my stuff. But we have 75 other people too that all make everything that they'll be selling.
Now, are these mostly local businesses?
Yes, okay. Everybody's from the St. Louis area.
Everybody's from the St. Louis area, so you can shop local for Christmas.
Yes.
What does it mean as a gift recipient to get something that you know was handmade by someone?
I think it's cool because it's not only unique, but you're also supporting somebody that is local and likely does this for their living.
Okay.
So.
And a lot of people, you know, they're going to want to know, you know, can you bring cards and cash and all that good stuff?
Yep, a lot of our vendors are able to take cards.
Okay.
And cash,
so. See, that's exactly what we need. One last thing, I love these candles, which I think are critical. It's not only that they're super cute, but they're also safe. Tell us about those.
Yeah, those are actually battery operated.
Okay.
So you don't have to worry about flames.
Don't have to worry about flames. All right, everybody. So the goal is to give a really great gift without having to give a gift to your insurance adjuster. We have some safe candles here and a bunch of other really great stuff at the Handmade Marketplace Craft Show at the St. Charles Community College Gymnasium. That's December 16th from 9 until 4, 4601 Mid Rivers Mall Drive in Cottleville. See what you're getting into at stlcraft.com. Nobody else is going to have this gift when it's time to open up on Christmas Day here on the 9 a.m. show.
Mm-hmm.